Max here. How you going, guys? Into the week six, day number two, hitting the legs, all right? Crucial part of your body, obviously. Got to transport you from one place to another, so you better do it in style and get pumped up and motivated. All right, let's not waste any more time. Let's get into it. All right, on the floor, let's jog it out. All right, let's go to jumping jacks. All right, let's go do the Heisman. Okay, let's do double Heisman. All right, butt kicks, let's go. All right, let's go into mummy kicks. All right, jog it out here. Now pick up the pace a bit. Jumping jacks, we're going faster this time. Thank you.
All right, let's get your Heisman on. Double knee Heisman. Moving into butt kicks. All right, knees up, don't stop. Okay, let's go faster. Sprint it out. Get ready, jack it up. Go, 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 single knee Heisman. Double knee Heisman. Butt kicks. High knees. Mummy kicks. And stop. Grab a drink of water.
Drink. Drink for sure.
All right, feet shoulder wide. Let's inhale it up.
Exhale it down, inhale it up, and exhale it down. Inhale up, and exhale down. One more inhale up, and this time hands go forward, flat back, lean forward, and just stay there.
Okay, let's lunge to the right side. Arms out front, take it to the other side. All right, let's go into a hip flexor stretch. From here, raise your both arms up. Drop your arms down to the floor. And now the hand that's away from us, raise it up into the air. All right, bring your hand down and let's do the other one. Okay, drop it down. Raise yourself up and straighten your leg, front leg. Okay, let's lean forward on your front leg. Raise your back leg up. And let's do some crunches here. Bring it in. And take it out. Bring it in. And back out. And bring it in. And back out. Bring it in. And back out. Bring it in. And last one, release. All right, bring it back, turn around and step out. Right leg in, left leg extended. All right, let's use our body and take it to the other side into a hip flexor stretch. And raise your arms up. Drop both hands down to the floor. Raise the hand that's furthest away from me up into the air. Alright, take it down and do the other side. Bring your hand back down, raise your back leg up, and swing back into a straight leg stretch. From here, you can flex your foot. All right, bring yourself back to center. Elbows inside your knees and stretch out your groin. Drop your hands to the floor. Hold yourself there for a moment. And slowly walk over to your right side. Alright, let's slowly start walking over to the other side. Come back center and bring your hands to your knees slowly. And now we're going to do a couple of contracts and relax. So contract, arching your back out, and then relax it. Alright, roll on up for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale out and inhale up and exhale down. Inhale up and exhale down. Let's go for a quad stretch here. Stabilize on one leg first and then reach the other one up. Now let's take it to the other side. Gently drop your leg down and raise the other one up. Keeping your body straight up and keeping your knee in close. All right, release that. Deep breath in, inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And let's get busy.
It's a big drink.
All right, let's get ready. Suicide drills. Here we go. Alright, let's go into power squats. Into mountain climbers. All right, let's go to ski jumps. All right, done. Grab yourself a drink. All right, when you're ready, get back to position. We're gonna go and do that whole thing again, only faster.
Push it this way, push it.
All right, let's go. Suicide drills. Transition to squat jumps. Keep it moving. Mountain climbers is next. Get on that. Ski jumps, keep the pace. All right, take a break, take a break, get a drink. All right, let's go again faster, suicide drills. All right, power squats. Mountain climbers is next. Climb that mountain, now use those skis to slide back down. All right, front switches now. And football feet. Go, 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 go. Turn to the right. Turn to the left. Move right. Move left. Move back. Move forward. Set. Run it out again. Move right, move left, move back, and move forward. Turn to the right, turn to the front, move right, move left, move back, and move forward. Set and go. All right, awesome job. Go and grab yourself some water.
Oh boy, I got a drink. I gotta get some more drink.
Basketball time, choose your side, jump and shoot. Pick the ball up off the ground and jump and shoot it. Alright, go down, jump back, floor push up. Now run it out for 8. Four push ups, run it out for 8. Modify, modify, modify if you have to, just keep at it. Jump in, jump up, come back down, back to push ups. Run it out for 8. Jump in, stand up. Go back down, 4 push-ups. Run it out for 8. Jump in, stand up, go back down, 4 push-ups. Run it out for 8. Jump in, stand up, go back down, 4 push-ups. Run it out for 8. Side to side floor hops. All right, from here, in and out abs. All right, take a rest, yo. Go and grab yourself some water. Alright, let's go. Other side, basketball shootouts. Alright, back to level 1 floor drill. Drop to the floor, 4 push-ups. Run it out for 8. Jump back up. Jump back down. 4 push-ups. Run it out for 8. Keep going as fast as you can. Ski abs now, side to side.
I need my mat. Floor is far too slippery now.
In and out abs. All right, take a break. Get a drink. Alright, back on the floor, basketball shootouts, other side. Alright, down to level 1 floor drills. Ski abs left and right.
Come on. There is no pain. There is no tiredness. There is only do or don't.
In and out abs, go!
Keep going.
All right, stand up. Alternate jabs. into single overhead jacks.
Go on, let's go extreme.
Back to normal stance. Let's do some uppercuts. Alright, down into a squat. Front attack. Alright, well done. Shake it out. Go and grab yourself a drink.
What a break. Oh, and then cool down.
Alright, let's get into the cool down.
Woo-wee. That's where we're at.
Alright, come on back. Inhale up, deep breath. Exhale it down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, and exhale down. Keeping your arms in front of you, down to a flat back. Reach your hands to the floor. I walk over to your right side, straighten out that front leg. Over to the other side. All right, back to center. Bend your knees, elbows in your inner thighs. And stretch out your groin. All right, bring your arms straight up into flat back and lunge over to your side and hold. Take it to the other side. Drop your body down and come into the hip flexor stretch. Straighten out your front leg. And slowly twisting your feet and walking over to the other side. Keep your front leg straight. From here, bend your knee and go into your hip flexor stretch. All right, let's move back to center. Into your chest and roll up nice and slowly on a four count. Inhale your arms up. Exhale your arms down. Inhale your arms up. Exhale your arms down. One more. Inhale up and exhale down.
Oh, we survived that crazy workout. All right, but we're pushing it this week. We're pushing it. See you tomorrow. Take care. Keep eating all your good foods.